the data, Commander LaForge informed me that they are nearly ready to engage the cloak.
Commander, we've routed the impulse engines through the plasma conduits, but you're gonna have to watch the intercooler levels. If they get too high, we'll blow the entire relay system.
Understood.
I think that's what happened 12 years ago. The cloak blew out the plasma relays on the Pegasus after we left the ship. The plasma ignited in space, and it looked as if the ship had been destroyed.
So the ship drifted into this system still in a phased state, and when it passed through this asteroid,
the cloak failed, and half of the ship materialized in solid rock.
LaForge to Bridge. The cloak is online and ready to begin phase sequencing.
Regime number one.
Aye, sir. Activating power systems.
Report. The cloak appears to be functioning normally. The ship's matter-energy phasing rate should be sufficient to pass through the asteroid.
Sir, maneuvering thrusters on me.
Aye, sir. We will reach the rock face in 5 seconds.
Device, Commander.
You cannot do that. If the Romulans see us decloaking, they'll
know the truth, Admiral. Which is what everyone will know very shortly. Carry out my orders.
Mr. Worf, send a message to the Warbird. Inform them that their government will be contacted shortly about this incident.
Aye, sir.
Admiral, I'm hereby charging you with violation of the Treaty of Algeron. As captain of the Enterprise, I'm placing you under arrest, Mr. Worf.
Admiral, if you will come with me.
Captain, I'll have to be placed under arrest as well.